Do you like food? Me like food. Place your order if you're lucky. We make more than a foodie truck. Yeah! Oh, me got it,
I got it.
Hi, Cookie Monster and Gonger. I'm Jaden. My grandma and I are blowing bubbles and weed like a snack. I remember when I went to Jamaica with my grandma. We had a special treat.
It's called a grater cake.
Can you make us a grater cake while we blow more bubbles, please?
Of course we can help you, because we are Monster Foodies! So why do they call it grater cake, Chef Gonger?
It's called grater cake because the coconut is grated.
Let's look at the recipe.
Okay. For grater cake, we need coconut, water, sugar, ginger, salt, and red food coloring.
Okay, here we go. We got the water, sugar, ginger, salt, and food coloring. Oh, me almost forgot. Coconut.
Cookie Monster, that's a bowling ball, not a coconut.
We was hoping you wouldn't notice.
We can get more coconuts at the
bowling alley.
What? No, at the farm. Come on, I'll show you.
Okay.
To the coconut farm.
Coconut farm, coconut farm, going to the coconut farm. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Here we are at the coconut farm. Hello, Farmer Mark. We need some coconuts to make grater cake. Can you help us, please?
Hi, Cookie Monster and Gonga. Welcome to the coconut farm. Of course I can help you.
Coconuts are a large fruit that grow on a type of palm tree. Once the coconuts are fully grown, it's time to pick them. The outside husk of the coconut is then removed. And before you cut the coconut open, you need to drain out the water first. You can drink the water inside or use it to make smoothies. Coconut can be blended to make coconut milk, which can be used in dishes like coconut curry, or you can just eat the coconut by itself. Here are your coconuts for grater cake, Cookie and Gonger.
Thank you, Mr. Farmer.
Coconuts, coconuts, we're going home with coconuts. Okay, Chef Gonger, we got our coconuts. Now me wonder how we make grater cake.
Well, what if we check the recipe?
Oh, yeah, let's try.
Okay, so first we crack open the coconut and take out the fruit inside.
Me got this. Coconut.
Whoa, nice work, Cookie. Now, grate 2 cups of coconut with a special tool.
Gratey, gratey, gratey.
Now, let's add 1 cup of water.
Okay, yeah.
Get it in there. Yeah, you're good job.
Okay.
Now add 1 cup of sugar.
I hear the sugar that's going in.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, now
look
what?
Look at this, and 1 piece of ginger.
Oh, just ginger here?
Yeah, that's it.
Go in the pot.
Plop it in.
Oh, it's boiling. Look at all those bubbles.
Okay, Cookie. Take out the ginger and add the grated coconut and a pinch of salt.
Okay, here's the ginger.
Yep.
Coconut goes in.
There you go.
Yeah, okay. You know,
and a pinch of salt.
Yeah. Okay, now we got the stir.
Okay, yeah, mix it.
Stir, stir, stir.
Mix it until it's a clumpy batter.
Okay, well, batter looking pretty clumpy to me.
Put half the batter into the cake pan.
Half the batter into a pan.
Okay, so add a drop of red food coloring to half of the batter and mix.
Okay, red batter, go on up.
Now we slice it into pieces.
Slicey, 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 slice. Grater cake, great.
It's ready.
Order up.
Oh, toodaloo.
You great.
Oh, Cookie Monster. Yeah. I got this nice for you.
Oh, thank you, Gonger.
You're my best friend.
Thank you so much, Cookie Monster and Gonger, for this special treat.
Grater cake is the special treat we needed before making
more bubbles.
You're welcome, Jaden and Grandma. Yeah!
Yay!
Happy Yogi Monsters to the rescue. We make yummy food just for you.